On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a half of a brick, told me feed my family. I took it to the hood and I dropped it in the sink. Then I whipped it into a whole thing. Jumped off the porch early, man, it was 93. I had old holes on my dick when I was 13. On the second day of Christmas.
Let's go, I'm in the fucking G-Cos vlogs, baby. Subscribe, motherfuckers, let's go.
They call me East Atlanta Santa when up on me get murked. I'm trapping through the snow. Selling nine.
Alright, we made it to Madison. Colin and I packed really lightly for our big trip. And, it decided to f***ing snow all over the place. And I'm waiting for him to go to the other side to let me in because Tori left the key for us because she left to go get absolutely hammered. That's all she does. She doesn't study or do homework.
Oh, there he is. Finally. All right, come on.
Hey.
Hey.
Nitrous oxide.
I'm just naming.
Oh shit!
Stop! Watch out!
Almost ate it right there.
You ever made meth?
That's dangerous. Everyone's watching.
Dude,
me
cake you too.
There's
a Teddy Graham behind us right now.
Good morning, USA. Good morning. She goes, Tristan. No.
It's just, like, tight.
All I got for Christmas was fat.
See, this would work for, like, a night. But I feel like if you want it...
We can't even get food.
Oh.
I'm crawling.
They got one.
Yeah! Alright. Oh yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. And it's wet out. It's nice and moist. Yeah.
You want to see the richest man on campus?
Don't forget it.
Right here. This is what you really need to do rich. To be an owner.
Yeah.
Wherever's the most expensive thing. Yeah, I need the most expensive drinks and the most expensive. I only want cover fees. That's all I want.
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
Sweat, baby, sweat, baby. Sex is a Texas drought. Me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about. So put your hands down my pants and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of touch, you want it rough, you're out of bounds. I want you smothered, want you covered like my Waffle House hash browns. Coming quicker than FedEx, never reaching apex. Just like Coca-Cola stock, you are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time.
Do it now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
I spilled.
All you do is piss, piss, piss.
I just pissed my car.
Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry.
What the hell was that?
Santa Claus of the hood, I pull up with the work. They call me East Atlanta Santa when up on me get murked. I'm trapping through the snow.
I'm on the phone, dude. Very important business call.
With a Christmas sweater department.
Yeah, if I can get off hold.
Good morning, you two. We are on the way to find
Qdoba.
Michael Christmas sweater because he's last minute McGee, and we're doing round two of the Christmas shuffle. Last week we were in Madison, Woo! And now we are doing Milwaukee's tomorrow. And we went to Target. They had nothing besides Justin Bieber music, and now we're going to go to Kohl's.
I like Kohl's.
Hit him.
All right, we're taking a pit stop. We're going to get that one out, actually, because we took too long at Target and I'm hungry. All right, never mind. We're not going to Qdoba because there is the world's biggest line. The only day I want to go get food at Qdoba. So now we have to go somewhere else. All
right, now we went to Chipotle instead. And I hate Chipotle. So here we go. The liquor store now.
I made it too.
Woohoo!
I'm back on. I invested in myself, that mean I'm black on. I did this on my big country, that's my
Hello.
Good morning, Christmas Shuffle 2022. Baby girl. Gonna go to those chiropractor videos.
Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Ooh. Damn. It was deep.
No, you showed me the bad players.
Adam's taking us to Subway right now before the Christmas Shuffle, and Subway is literally at the corner. But he's from Arizona and he doesn't f with the cold. We're getting Subway at 10:30 in the morning right now. We've every day I'm shuffling.
Depressed right now. I don't know what happened, but he's having a water and it's won. A water already. We just started. He's having a water too. Adam, you can't run away.
Oh, my baby.
That's not your baby.
Garbage.
Bro,
what do you have to watch? What do you have to watch right now?
Zac Efron in my pool.
That doesn't make. What do you want to watch right now?
Nothing.
If he wants to go to school.
Hey Siri, look up big titties in my mouth. Woo! There's definitely volume. There's definitely supposed to be volume. Wait, hold on. I'll play with volume. I'll see if I say anything fucking weird. Okay, I did. Thank God.
This is weirdly the same time this photo was taken like a month ago. Look at the time on the clock. 7:15. There was 7:15 when I was recording, but still.
Still.
We'll be right back.
Do you have any clue where we're going?
No.
Adam's fucking toasted.
No, I'm alright.
Michael, kick the Home Depot can.
I said follow my location, you fucker. Bro, what the fuck, bro? He doesn't even like
cold.
Oh, that's what he said, bro. I'm gonna block him on Facebook.
Adam's from Arizona, he's gonna hold you to this shit right now.
You wanna say I'm coming?
Wait, I'm f***ing virgin?
Colin.
He said you can't say
Vagabond, though? You do like Vagabond.
Oh, f***, so good.
Yeah, damn. Colin, shit. Motherfucker.
Yeah, damn.
Give me a hook.
Motherfucker. Hook. Shit.
Wait, why is there so many cars like parked like we right now?
They're all waiting for me. Because I'm so rich.
Oh, this is us right here, huh?
Got the specialty grip. That puny ass fucker.
Can't hear them. Why are you laughing at me?
Cause, yeah.
You're drunk.
You're drunk. You're drunk. Cause, yeah.
I can't hear the minions right now.
The minions? Like the little yellow guys?
Yeah, they're like.
That's what you hear. Yeah. And that's just your ear buzzing.
I'm,
you know what I mean?
I'm buzzing buzz balls.
I think you're more than buzzing.
She was a 4.
Who?
All of them. I'm so much better.
It's really bad to say.
Yes.
Yes.
Do it. No, do the chair.
I need to eat some bread.
Please do.
Oh, the stove's on.
Yeah, try it.
Why? That's literally right through the f***ing bitches.
What the
f***? Here's your vitamins, Colin.
What the hell?
Ben bought these for you. He told me.
Dude, these smell...
like ass.
Like ass.
Swear to God.
Ben eats ass.
How many do you take?
14. Those are good.
I go kite.
I take those too. So I'm saying, 2 gummies?
Michael, Lance, have a comment because I say you like
dude,
my gummies.
Oh my god, you smell like reef.
He just put his balls on you.
At home.
Is there penicillin or something in it?
Yeah, there is.
Because I'm allergic to that.
There's a lot of penicillin in these.
Give me one.
Alright, bet.
What is it?
One fell on your cock.
Michael, what? Michael, what's... I thought like...
That's disgusting. I'm not doing that. Do you want to know where he bought this from?
Where?
Silk Exotic.
What's been on there?
7 ass.
That's a lot.
Maybe 8.
Okay. Adam, you turn the light on. You turn the movie on, you Eddie.
What did you say?
What
was this?
Wait. We're done.
I don't even know how to fucking
do it again. See what happens.
Dude, let's make the vacuum go.
Do it.
I don't know how. Hey Siri, call fish and call him a pussy.
Oh my god. She's still there.
Middle of the winter, I pull up in a vert. It's the middle of December, she pulled up in a skirt. Santa Claus of the hood, I pull up with the work. They call me East Atlanta Santa, went off on me, get murked. I'm just trapping through the snow. Selling 9 half a bricks and 4 ways. Over the hills we go. Got an extendo and an AK. From my neighborhood philanthropist. I'm selling bells of cannabis, reaching